I know you're still probably upset from the whole birth control incident. I'm a woman, babe. I feel like I got the right to do this to my body. I know I need this so that we don't have kids right now.
I understand. You don't want kids right now, I get it. It's your body. But what if I did get a vasectomy without telling you?
I'd probably try and kill you.
See? Just let me know next time. You know, I just want to be there.
I'm sorry I didn't tell you. I'm sorry I did it behind your back. I'm sorry I didn't have that conversation with you. And I'm sorry I didn't give you the opportunity to be there with me. This was a huge decision in my life and in John's life, and I should have talked to him about it. I'm so used to doing everything my way and how I want it done, but me and John are married now. We're a team, and we have to make decisions together.
Guess we ain't have no little Usos running around.
I'm still gonna have your babies. Just in a few more years.
All right.